thrilled that we are now announcing today the introduction of four-car CTrains on the Blue Line. These longer trains carry an additional 200 customers per trip. That's a 33% increase. It's a major improvement that will alleviate overcrowding on trains and provide more comfort for customers, especially during rush hour.
We are pleased to see that our government's investment of nearly $245 million through Green Trip and the Municipal Sustainability Initiative have helped Calgary launch these trains on the Blue Line. Today's announcement is another important step toward improving public transit across the Calgary region.
And that's why investments in LRT make sense. They're good for the city and they serve citizens over long periods of time.
This was a lot of work to get the line ready for four-car service. There was things like expanding the stations, re-leveling the track, redoing some of the signals, even the traction power had to be upgraded to carry all those people.
Sometimes we forget just how successful our CTrain system in this city is. We carry about 285,000 people every weekday. That makes it one of the most used LRT systems in North America.